let's do this. All right, here we go. All right, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back. Today we're gonna be playing the. Today we're playing Dorise Declassified. I decided to go back to, like, you know, some bangers. Oh, and you can probably tell it's a little bit different. Today we're playing the Chaos mod from Pegasus. So yeah, Pegasus is a mod. You know, Pegasus is a mod for ranking up and all that, but they also have a Chaos mod, which every, like, I believe 15, 20 seconds, there's a random effect. So yeah, now we're stuck in an endless fog. All right, and now we're put in a wheelchair, so now we can't move. So you probably get how this works. We're gonna try to exfil. I believe we can start doing it at 10, but we're gonna aim for like, we'll aim for like 40, something like that. It's gonna be probably, oh, we got a Bowie knife, thank you. But yeah, if you guys like Call of Duty content, Call of Duty zombie content and all that stuff, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Sorry, how the, yeah, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, appreciate it, thank you guys. Okay, so I'll wait till they give my damn gun back. Oh, never mind, they're not going to. So we're taking the car 98 snipes. They hit like Mike Tyson. I assume they're gonna one shot me then. I assume they're gonna bite my ear off or something. This map is so fun, man. I love, and also it's great because I don't own the Giant on PC because I didn't feel like buying it. Like I own it all on console because that's where I play with my friends. But not on PC. Oh great, not this one. I don't really play. Yeah, I don't really play too much besides like the customs. I really only play customs on PC because, you know, what's the point of playing like the originals? Although every once in a while it's nice to do it with like these kind of mods because. Excuse me. What the hell? The hell do you think you are? Not great. This car is so clean. Yeah, these mods I've been checking out a lot more recently. Like, just like weapon mods and mod Pegasus is actually really cool. This was the only one I could find that had a Chaos mod. I let me know if you guys know. I'm sorry. Hey, let me out. Come on. All right, thank you. Zombies run towards their enemy and explode. Please don't do that to me, guys. don't do that to me. Oh, they're yelling. God damn it, not this again. Can we slip out? Oh, thank you. Now, what a great random weapon to give me. I used to love this gun back, like, as a kid. This is, like, my favorite. I don't know, were you a ray gun guy on World of War? If you played World of War, were you guys a ray gun gang or, you know, flamethrower gang? Or both? Oh, not this damn stupid meteor thing again. We also have some, we have special zombies on as well. I just wanted to spice it up. Oh, my God. I wanted to spice it up just a little bit. You're actually kidding, right? Hold on. Why am I not getting any sound for that? There we go. All right, I turned my music volume down. I forgot for one of the fully reloads all weapons. Nice, full ammo. Should we start moving? Okay, yep, we should probably start moving. But yeah, these mods are really cool. They really, you know, are the only thing keeping this game alive for me right now. Oh God, please hurry up. I'm definitely gonna start running them more for the videos. What the f- Hey! How is that even an option in this game? Hey, please do it. Oh no. Wait, are they still exploding zombies? All right, cool, no they're not, but. I'm sorry? Okay, so the floor is lava. Great, that's just wonderful. That's literally exactly what I wanted. Oh, that's a special zombie. Are you joking me? Come on now. Y'all thought I was screwing around that time. I really like the World of War ports. Oh, players have God mode. What a great first one. Dude, I'm definitely gonna have to try to rank up on this thing. There's a whole ranking system for this mod. So yeah, basically you could rank up, get like different accessories and all that stuff. Okay, great. You can like customize your character and stuff. So I definitely want to. And you also get like benefits. Like I think if you get ranked, like I'm ranked 3 right up there. But if you get ranked like 10,000, I don't know how hard that actually is. You get a shield like permanently. Holy no scope. A perkaholic. Give me that, baby. I have played this before, so don't be fooled. They can just rip it out of your hands at any second. Dude, we're actually set now. Easiest round 40 of my life. All right, maybe we should start buying doors then. Oh, we got the Mike Tyson zombies. Oh, they take points. Stay the hell away from me. Oh, trick shot. Nice. Sorry, I'm just being a dickhead. Okay, now we're on the moon. I definitely gotta figure out how to do like a live stream chaos mod. That'd be so awesome. Like having like the chat control it and everything. Like I that'd be such a fun idea. Let me know if you guys would like to see something like that. I could totally try to set something up like that. I've been thinking about live streaming, but I'm just like at a whole different like ball game. You know what I mean? If people want to see me live stream, honestly, I'd be more than happy to try to set it all up. I have all this stuff to set it all up. Like I have a whole like stream overlay and stuff I've never used. Why are they all running now? Thank you. Oh, they're the suiciders, aren't they? Hey, stop with this damn visually impaired. That one's like so debilitating. You have 650. Excuse me? Can I please see? Thank you. Hey, let me go. Dude, this one's that one. I wonder what happens if you're outside. Do you just go flying? Seems, whoa, that's a suicide zombie. Oh, I have a Bowie knife still, I totally forgot. Oh, so they took away my fun. Okay, so they took away the gun I wanted. Wait, crawl to wipe off the chemicals? So that's what that guy does, he infects you. Get the Did he just take my gun? Where'd my guns go? Hey! It says, wait, lose a random perk. Which one did I lose? Wait, did I lose Jug? But I actually lost Jug. That's insane. That's actually wild. Wait, is it buildable? Oh, we can build something here? I want to hit the box, but it's just like... I'm sorry. Oh, the Pentagon Thief. I forgot about him. Yeah, he's part of the mod as well. And of course, of course, of course, of course! I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh my god. Oh my god, they took everything from me! They took everything from me! Why are they so fast? Disables all, yeah, great, that's wonderful. So he took my gun and kicked my... Please enable all weapons. Drivers, enable all weapons. Thank you. Thank you, my god. Give me a break. I love the, also the World of War guns are just so fire. Wait, so do we not have Jug? Yeah, we actually don't have Jug. That's insane. Every other perk but Jug. What even is that one? Wolf Bite? Is that the Wolf Bite one? And they took it anyway, so what's the point? What's the point of caring about it? Thank you. I don't even have enough. Like, what was I thinking? And then it took Gray, and then it took my Bowie knife again. What kind of sadistic kind of shit is this? Like, what do you think you are? And then I'm in a wheelchair. That's wonderful. Oh, you can, like, jump out of it. Yeah. You can kind of, like, waddle like a... I guess that's kind of accurate. I'm sorry? Oh, yeah, the fucking... Oh, not the asteroids again. These things are actually a pain in the ass. Dude, chill. Give me a break. Can they drop anywhere else but here? It feels like they're targeting me. Oh my god, that actually might. The bar, let's go. I'm sorry, why is it not good? This isn't as good as I thought. And then it took it anyway, so what was the point of caring? Everything I love just gets taken out of my hands. And now I'm in third person. Third person juke. And I missed. Where is the crosshair? Where the hell is it? Please let me out, thank you. I actually really need that. What a clean pistol port, by the way. And an easy rank up. That's not the whip. What? Can you die, please? And look, all my perks are gone. How is this guy still alive? Thank you, please. That was actually like my last resort. These stupid balls. Get out of my way, please. Oh no, brother. Oh, come on. Give me a break. Or max ammo. That actually might work in my favor. Oh, I got ammo for this? Nice. I get a random perk? Well, when do I get mine? Do I get mine at some point? I'm just not buying perks. You're joking, right? Where'd it go? And then it takes it away. Dude, what? ADS, this isn't even work. It isn't disabled. It's very much enabled. Oh, free. No way. That's actually so clutch. I'm not buying that. I've learned my lesson. No way the box was there. Zombies deal a shocking amount of damage. What the fuck does that mean? Let's go. Give me that, baby. Zombies are invisible. Just run. That's unfair. Like, you actually, I was like, my ass was so clenched. And then third person. Dude, good luck if we even exfil at all. Even though I can't buy perks or do anything with perks or do anything, period. Hey, a free 5,000 points. Give me that, baby. Good shit. Give me that. And okay, great. More health. I'm being timed. Go, 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 go. Whew. Okay, we made it. We made it. We made it. Easy. I wasn't worried at all. 10,000 points for what debris? I'm pretty sure sliding is disabled on this map anyway, in this game anyways. What? It's obviously- I don't want to experience this one. Oh yeah, we gotta build something apparently. Awesome, thank you for that. Appreciate that, dog. Nice, then he gave me this pea shooter. Okay, thank you, that's pretty decent. These zombies can just kill me at like any moment. Whenever they so choose. He's faster than me, isn't he? Yeah, great. Let's start heading towards over yonder. This is probably a lot better overall. You're joking, dude. Actually, that's a pretty good upgrade. I mean, I don't think I'm supposed to have this gun on this map, but who cares, baby? 15. Nice. Are they ever gonna give me my perks back? Let's see. What happens when I buy this? I can't buy it. Okay. A usability is disabled. Here we go. What happens if I buy this? I just lose it. So literally, I can't have perks. What the hell? They gotta fix that. Oh well, we don't need them. Yo, what the hell? You can't put that out there. Easy. Okay, we got that done. It's over here. Did you even hit that from over here? Cannot hit that from over here. Got it. You see, it's a random perk. Yep, let me see. Fucking nothing. Freaking Nathan. God, this map is so cool. Still beautiful, even when turned, you know, all this. Oh, what was that? Nope, trap. I don't care about. Forgot how to build everything on here, and that's awesome. Yeah, they take everything away from me. It's like I wanted it. That's awesome. I just got Perkaholic taken away. Oh, and it's not this stupid one. We have to hold, you have to hold the use button, or whatever, the F. You have to hold F to not take damage, or you start getting hurt. Bullshit. I'm thirsty. Okay, so now we're useless. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, we got this. Thank god we're at the, like, a high point here. Great. Now, nice. Just endless fog now. Great. I'm stuck. Don't tell me I got glitched out. Dude, what? What the hell? I'm stuck! No! No one can hurt me, apparently. Oh no. It's over. It's over. You stupid Pentagon thief. No! Oh, we got this. Hold on. Got this. Oh, here we go. Come on now. We were just screwing around that time, warming up, you know what I mean? Alright, don't give me some bull. Like, don't give me that perk thing again. I don't know what that is. I don't know if it's like the because I know Black Ops 3 has like a anti-cheat kind of thing where they detect when you like get like perks too fast and it'll take stuff away. Like, you know that Samantha glitch thing where like it laughs and takes all your perks and stuff away on some maps? It's the game's anti-cheat. Like, I guess, kind of. But yeah, it detects that you were cheating and takes everything away because it says no. Even though technically you're not, most of the time the way people do things make the game think that they're cheating. Just the way things are coded. Stupid fog. Out of my way. I thought I hit markered that. Wait, did I just hit marker that? I'm a slow-mo if I did. Oh, they're invisible. Hey! I actually got them. Oh, great. We got all sprinters now. All right, give me a second, boys. Dude, what? I hit like Mike Tyson. Whoa. All right, yeah, they do. They definitely do. Let's go. Give me the boom shakalaka. I want that 5,000 point thing. That's why I bought everything last time. Come on. Have 3 times increased health. Oh, it's not really much. Yeah, so rank up doesn't take very long, which is pretty nice. I definitely could see myself like get... Oh, I'm really almost already 10. Don't I get... Oh, I get full ammo on starting weapons. See, on the... If you pause, you can see all the rewards that you can get for ranking up. I think that's really cool. That like really gives people like a reason, to grind. I'm like, hey, put me down! All right, stay back. And then, of course, it traps me anyways. What the hell? Brian fucking incinerated him. No. Is that like a number 8 above me? What the hell is that? Alright! Couldn't do that, I wasn't paying attention. I kinda wanna do a video, sometime soon, like, ranking, like, all these different types of, like, ranking up mods and, like, zombie enhancement mods and all that stuff. I wanna do a video soon of, like, all the, like, zombie enhancement mods and all those and kinda put them together and see which ones, like, have what so you guys can see which one you guys might like more. Let me know in the comments below if you guys actually wanna see something like that. Cause there's definitely a big differences between all three, and I kinda wanna put them on to, just a little video for everyone. Oh, come on, not this bitch again. AC's not that fast. Oh, come on. And then, it's like, I'm caught anyways. And I'm gonna die anyways! Oh, can I spend my Pegasus tokens? Do I have any Pegasus tokens? How do I know how many I have? A soda hat? I want a soda hat. Permanent perks? Yeah, that's pretty fucking OP as hell. Alright, so I did 2 things. I disabled the bosses because they're annoying as shit. Pentagon Thief specifically is kind of glitchy. And I doubled the zombie count, so now we have 48 zombies per round. Or like, they can spawn. So, you know what, I give a good change of balance. I've always wanted to try this with double zombies. I kind of want to do a video with double zombies. Excuse me? No. Oh my god. I'm coming to find you! Oh fuck. Dude, Rick Toffin's always got some of the most interesting lines, I'll say. I love him. I love my boy. My boy Ricky. You think they ever called him Ricky when they're hanging out? Like, hey yo, Rick. Rickward. Rick Johnson. I know it's Eddie, but like Rick. Like Rick Toffin. Eddie Rick. Damn it, don't put me in a damn wheelchair. I'm a goddamn onion mason. Could actually snipe, kid. Yeah, I put on the World at War sound effect instead. Oh, let's go. Wait, I think I can get on top of that barrier. Wait, hold on. No, I can't. I'm stupid as fucking bricks. So fucking dumb. Damn, this actually would be a really cool mode right here. Like, this by itself, like 4 players. I'm cooking. This is called Inspiration, boys. How many poke? Oh, I have 8 tokens. Well, I can start using them, Johns. Or do we just save them up so we just, like, can, like, put them down our wrist? We can put them down, like, our whole, like, our spread that shit. Like, oh, yeah, give me that, baby. Oh, power's on? Like that's not supposed to happen. Watch me get like a death barrier or something. Nah, it's on. No, it's not. Now it is. Nah, let's get guns before we get actually trampled. Oh, let's go, baby. Another perkaholic? Please stop. Don't screw with my thing. I'm just gonna take him away and never give him back. You know what happens. Okay, and then you do that. It's a good ass looking flamethrower. Look at that fire. I'll do that. Look at it. Ready? Look how it lights up the walls. I don't know what round it becomes like where 48 can spawn at a time. I think it's like probably like by 10. Oh, come on. Oh, well, that's nice. At least I could just sit here. Cup runneth over. I just love repeating half the shit they say. Give me another, dude. I'm actually stacking these, Johns. Like they're nothing. Alright, come on. Sure. I can't eat ES, but I don't need to. I'm the best shot in the West. Why am I on fire? Oh, that's why. I gotta start reading them. Or I have like a sound effect every time they change or something like that. That'd be pretty neat. You know what I mean, bro? Wait, what? I didn't mean to buy that, but if I did, thank you. This one's awful. Get away. And there goes all my perks. Yeah, there it is. At least I can keep this gun. Never mind. Why do I even talk? I can't shoot or anything. There we go. Oh, let's go. Hey! What the hell was that all about? A shocking amount of... Shut up. Zombies deal a shocking amount of damage. Shut up. Oh, thank you for the ammo. Appreciate that. That's actually a helpful one for once. All right, let's go. Ooh, let's go low grav. All right, I'm gonna... Let's go get these things done. We only have 5 rounds. We can exfil at 10. Oh, so now I can't have perks anymore. That's great. So every time it takes it away, once you give it back, it glitches out again. What a very broken bug. Hey. Oh, let's go. Rank 10. With that, like, dude yelling at me. That's what I hear in my dreams. What's that over there? That Wonder Fizz, I assume? Oh, nice. So, I mean, that's gonna be useless. I'm keeping the PPSH. What are you talking about? Now, let's test this. Please don't be broken. Dude, like, you gotta fix that, dude. Come on. Let's go. I get a random perk. I wonder which one I'm gonna get. Of course, I don't have enough. Why would I have enough for anything in this world? Oh, no, I'm not gonna make it. I hate my life. No. And then, of course, it's the worst one possible for back here. Stupid laser. Oh, thank you, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, third person, let's go. This one's kind of fun. I wish I would get this one more. This one's actually, like, cool. They don't climb up there. I swear they did in the original. Ah, I'm tweaking. Nice, give me another one of those. Yeah, you can't see anything when you're aimed in like that. Where am I aiming? Yeah, that door was expensive, like 3,000 for that door. Inflation didn't hit the doors. Let's go, we did it, boys. Power was restored to the mainframe or whatever. Yeah, I can't hit that. We're gonna need another gun to upgrade. Luckily, the box has not moved. This HUD is also really nice, and it's like kind of, I think it's a little bit of like shadows, like a variation of shadows. Oh, come on. Oh, and it's pretty weak. That's awesome. I want to upgrade this thing. What do you guys think? At least we got like all the doors bought. We don't have to worry about any of that. The price is going up right now. Stop with this damn fog. I guess we'll just sit up here. I can't see shit, so good luck to me to do anything. Oh, come on with this wheel, not the wheelchair. Back up. I was literally about to say, if I lost this gun, I'd be screwed. Guess what happened? It's better not to be in a wheelchair or anything. Hey, 5,000 points. I'll take 5,000 points. We can upgrade this thing now. What? I'm like aiming down. Yeah, they definitely did not. We're not working on the third person mode. I like third person modes in CODs when they work. Like, MW3s is really fun. Use these grenades to our advantage here. Hey, but no scoping. No way. Let's play hide and seek. All right, come on. Did he put him in the original? I forgot if he moved him or. Dude, great. I lost all my guns. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, I think we can exfil now, guys. Hold on. All right, there's one up in this fiery window, I think. Right there. I'm gonna kill myself.